Yeah. All right, it's time to crack open a beer and blaze some space marine. I'm drinking a Sleemans Silver Creek Lager. Here we go. Oh, I played this game a long time ago. I can't remember if I went all the way through it or not, but I'm gonna try. Press any key. Okay. New campaign. Normal. Yeah, okay. I think I did finish this one. Exterminatus. Oh yeah. With all this, like, universal power of etc. etc. You just send it me. Certainly is a lot of shit in space, eh?
Captain Titus, the orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machine.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer Jove returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Or do you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Kind of reminds me of the hell is it? so long since I've done this shit.
Okay, we gotta turn around here.
We gotta adjust the mouse. Some options. We're gonna crank that up a little bit like that. Camera brightness, blah blah blah. I guess there's no graphic ones in here. Okay. There we go. Much better. Okay. It's like Perry's playing around on Fantasy Grounds there.
Captain Titus, come in. Damned Orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up box chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
This way, boys!
I'm gonna kill it first!
Destroy them!
The graphics are still not too bad.
The elbows.
Are you wounded?
The Codex Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I looked at its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself.
Enemy! Sighted!
Picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
What's this thing?
Personal message cache guards on Thomas Alexander.
On your log. It's kind of a creepy thing. The skull hangs floating in the air.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Yourselves. We thought you dead.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonos, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
What only a death
no.
is due to
me. Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end. God Emperor,
watch over those who fight in your name.
Yep. That looks like it sucks. Trench, trench, trench. These guys just stomp on through. It's crazy. Stomp, stomp.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Chainsaw, it's cool.
Kill every last one in our brains!
cannon out!
Tough works.
Get that squig!
Ship incoming! ship incoming!
But the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through.
Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Word from the second wrecking. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen stuck a knife in Sauce's throat.
Scout report Sector 31 is completely fanned out. No survivors. Just bodies. Everywhere.
Reinforce their position. Hold the line.
If there's anyone that's
and stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus, of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Okay, we'll continue on with this on another episode. That's Captain Titus. Is the ultimate Ultramarine Space Marine.